as you can see, there are plenty of people skating on the ice today, myself included. I am joined by skate instructor Kimberly Hopkins. Now, Kim, can you give us some basics for those who aren't too comfortable on the ice?
Sure. The first thing you want to remember is that you have the most control over your blade from the ball of your foot back toward the arch of your foot. And the second most important thing is that you have to bend your knees.
Okay, we gotta get a little bend there. Okay, so now that we have that down, how do we start from here?
Okay, hands in front of, slightly in front of your body, bend and push.
It's that easy. All right, there we go. Now I know this might be hard for some younger kids to do as well. What are some tips that you give them when they're learning?
The real basic beginners, it's just a march and glide. So three steps, one, two, three, and glide.
There she goes. All right, now how about for those who are a little bit more advanced? You know, we can stand on skates. We feel a little stable.
Well, then the next thing you need to learn is how to stop.
How to stop. Okay, that is very important. You don't always want to have to skate into the boards, right?
Oh, right. So bend your knees again. Turn your toes in like a pizza slice and kick your heels out so that your blade will skid.
Okay, so like a pizza slice. I'm going to back up. That way you guys can maybe see it at home. Kim's performing it now. Woo, I'm already falling over. Okay, like a pizza slice and bend your leg back. Yeah? I think I got it. Okay, now Kim's going to get a little fancy for us because she's going to show us a little more advanced technique. Is that right?
Okay, the next thing would be a forward swizzle. Using your inside edges, feet in a V, bend your knees like a spring, and as you push forward, stand up and pull your feet together.
Wow, okay, let's try that one. You're saying feet together.
With your feet in a V.
In a V. Here we go. All right. Bend out and back. Hey, I'm getting it. Excellent. These seem like pretty easy techniques for any age. Is that right?
Yes.
Can anyone, you know, at any age come out and skate?
Absolutely. Of course. It's so much fun.
And tell me about the range that you teach, that you instruct.
We begin them around 3 or 3.5, as long as they're comfortable standing on the ice without their parents. And I go all the way up until adults in their 50s and 60s.
And what is your experience like? How did you get involved in this?
I began having formal lessons when I was 5, and I just stayed with it my whole life. So.
And then you decided that this is something that you wanted to take over and instill the same lessons on younger kids as well?
Yes, yes.
So can you show me maybe one of your advanced tricks? Because you've been doing this for many years now, right?
I can spin for you.
You can spin? Okay, we definitely want to see that. Here we go. Kim Hopkins, our skate instructor, is going to perform a spin. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm definitely not trying that one at home. That was fantastic. She looks like the, Tara Lipinski, Michelle Kwan, whatever you want to do. You're definitely up there with them. Kim, we want to thank you so much for joining us. Enjoy the rest of our free skate day. Again, we're going to be here until 11 a.m., so if you want to come out and join us, please do bring your families. We have everyone here celebrating.